When I was 40 years old, I learned about my Jewish roots. I was raised in the Netherlands as a Catholic. Had even been an altar boy. And those Jewish roots were kept a family secret since World War II. After some initial leads, I started on a quest. And not only did I discover my Jewish roots, but also the amazing story of my father's sister, Rosie. I found her diaries, many photos and some films that had all been buried underground, and also letters and songs she had written in concentration camps. Rosie was a successful dance teacher who was sometimes featured in the cinema newsreels. But when the war broke out, her husband became a Nazi sympathizer and he betrayed his Jewish wife to the Nazi Chamber of Culture. And Rosie had to shut down her successful dance schools. But this didn't stop her. That was not her style. She continued teaching dance illegally in the attic of her house in 1942. But her husband betrayed her again for not wearing a Star of David, and she was arrested at gunpoint, sent to a series of concentration camps, and she did everything to survive. Escaped, was caught again, sent to Auschwitz, and as punishment had to work at the gas chambers. Managed to get reassigned, and even gave dance lessons to the SS. In my book, I explain how I discovered my Jewish roots and how it affected me. I also tell the incredible story of Rosie, using many authentic photos. This is a story that has to be told. And I am happy it will be published in German, Russian, Chinese, Portuguese, Italian, and some other languages.